This is Sean Montgomery here at the Gotthamsedda solar park. What I've done now is I've just charged my electric vehicle over here with power that is being provided by the sun. So in the park itself, you can see on the roofs at the back of me here is 200 kilowatt peak of PV power. And what Mr. Gotthamsedda has done at the park is installed quick charging stations. So similar to the ones that you see in the back here, he's got three of them in conjunction with a X-Electrics 40-foot container containing an inverter of 250 kilowatt power and 360 kilowatt hour battery capacity. I'll take a drive there and show you that now. What we see over here is the 40-foot container, which is equipped, like I said, with the inverter and the batteries, and primarily put into place as backup, so that the charging of the cars and the charging of the tourist buses can actually still continue when the grid fails. So another happy customer, another success story for X-Electrics here in Austria, with one of the biggest storage systems in Austria at the moment.